Lottery numbers 3, 7, 8, 6, 9, 2, 3.
I won!
Money, 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 must be funny in the rich man's world. Money, money, money.
Welcome back to the third episode of Jared in the Hall. This week, I want to know what you would do if you won the lottery.
Go buy a race car.
And do what with it?
Race it.
I'd buy a zoo, sell all the animals, turn it into a fighting ring.
I would hire someone to fake my death just so, I'd start completely over.
So I would buy my own chocolate company, because why not? And also, to be nice, I'll give some to charity.
I'd move to Antarctica and build an igloo and live there for the rest of my life alone.
Like, what's stopping you from doing that right now? Is it really money?
Well, I'd be the richest person in Antarctica.
I'd probably give the money to, like, people in need.
Very charitable.
Yeah.
Boring!
I'd come to work every day, but I'd fly a helicopter to work every day. Nobody would know that I won the lottery.
I think the helicopter would kind of give it away.
This is true.
Buy my own amusement park and then only go on the rides by myself.
What would you do if you won the lottery?
I would buy a lot of cars and probably Kanye's mansion.
Is Kanye selling his mansion, or...?
I would buy a whole entire island just for myself.
Like, would that not get lonely?
Well, that's a good question. I will have my friends come with me, and I can buy their friendship.
What are you doing if you win the lottery?
All right, so I'm definitely taking over Somalia. It's got a weak military, and their government is super unstable, so it'd be a piece of cake to take over.
And I would buy Rhode Island, because what even is in Rhode Island?
What are you going to do with all the leftover money? Because Rhode Island's got to be like $5, maybe.
Probably buy a Whopper.
Now, if I were to win the lottery, I would spend all of the money and take Jake McMahon here on the cutest of dates.
What would you do if you won the lottery?
Buy some new socks.
That's a lot of socks.
Yeah.
What would I do if I won the lottery? I would rent out an IKEA, and I would sleep in a different display each night. Bye.
Money, money, money. So that's like 72 billion V-bucks.